The loyal viewers of Colors popular show Sasural Simar Ka recently raised a toast celebrating the victory of Simar over Khushi. The exciting track aired last week saw Khushi being exposed and Simar gaining control over the house again. This week, the story will revolve around the Karwa Chauth Puja that Simar will be having after her return to her own house. But the sequence will have its own share of drama. And in the upcoming episodes, Khushi will vow to make things tough again for Simar. So how will Khushi carry out her plans? On the day of Karwa Chauth, Khushi, who has been locked in a room, will now break her fast till the time she will be released from the room. As per sources, the soft-hearted Simar will want Khushi to break her fast and will get her out of the room. This will turn out to be a bad move, as Khushi will again brainwash Anjali's mind against Simar. Yes, Anjali, whose heart had once softened for her own mother, Simar, will again get to Khushi's side. So, will the two of them create problems for Simar now? We'll have to wait and watch. What are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.